Welcome all of you. I am Sandeep Vidate. Today we discuss little information about cultivation of citronella grass. It is very important crop. First we start with botanical name. Botanical name of citronella grass is Cymbopogon winterianus. Cymbopogon winterianus is botanical name of citronella. Its family Gramini, origin Sri Lanka, plant part use its leaves. Some important uses of citronella. First, citronella oil is a starting material for production of geranium oil and citronella oil. Second, these are used in perfumery, soap and cosmetic industries. It also used in pharmaceutical industries and used in flavoring industries also. These are the some importance of citronella grass. The next one, varieties. First, IW31243. Second, IW31245. Third, Jarlov C-2. Fourth, RRL JOR, that is Jarlov -3-1970. Fifth, Manjusha. 6. Mandaki. These are the important varieties of citronella grass. Next, soil. It requires rich in humus, well-drained sandy loam soil is best for cultivation of citronella grass. Heavy clay and light texture soil are not good for cultivation of citronella grass. And calcareous and waterlogged soil is avoid for the cultivation of citronella grass. Soil pH ranges in between 5 to 7.5 is good for the cultivation of citronella grass. Then climate. It is a tropical and subtropical crop. That is, it requires humid climatic condition. Optimum rainfall, that is 200 to 250 centimeter. Then it grow in plain hills up to a 90 meter above mean sea level with a high elevation or best cultivation at a 180 to 250 meter above the mean sea level. The next, propagation. The seeds of the citronella grass is viable because it contains meiosis, that regular seeds are not found and not viable for the germination. That reason the citronella grass is commercially mainly propagated by its slips or rooted slips. Then planting. Best time in June to August. Spacing adapt, that is 60 by 60 centimeter and 90 by 90 centimeter. Seed rate is, that is 28,000 slips per hectare. Then slips are planted vertically in 10 centimeter deep holes, either on ridges or as a flat bed method. That is planting of the citronella grass. Next one, manuring. Recommended dose of fertilizer is for citronella grass is 200 to 80 kg NPK per hectare per year. A basal dose, that is 60 kg phosphorus and 50 kg potash, is applied at the time of planting. Then 125 nitrogen is given in equal split, that is first split in first month after the planting and remaining after each harvest at an interval of 3 months. One means after each harvesting, nitrogen is given to the crop. Next one is harvesting. The leaves are ready for first cutting in 4 to 7 months after transplanting or after planting. Subsequent harvesting at 3 months interval. 3 cuttings are taken per year. Early or delay harvest affect the quality of oil. If delayed, leaves are partially dried and oil content decline. Leaves are cut 15 to 20 cm above ground level and at the time of morning. Only leaf blades should be cut, leaving leaf sheet, as leaf sheet contain only little and poor quality of oil. That's fine. Then last important point is yield. In first year, 140 to 150 kg oil obtained per hectare. Then second to third year, 200 to 300 kg per hectare. and 4 years 200 kg and last in 5 years 100 kg oil obtained from in a 1 hectare area. Then oil constituents: citronella oil, that is 32 to 45%, geraniol oil, that is 12 to 18%, citronella oil, that is 11 to 15%, and gearily acetate, that is 3 to 8%. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you all of you.